tuned in to Living Black. The countdown is on to the 2011 Dedley Awards, being held this Tuesday night at the Sydney Opera House. One of this year's nominees for Dancer of the Year is Deborah Brown. The Torres Strait Islander is a leading performer with the Bangarra Dance Theatre, and as Dan Conifer discovered, her dance style is both artistic and technical.
She's performed with Indigenous Dance Theatre Bangarra in New York and London. But when it comes to dancing in Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander communities, Deb Brown still gets the butterflies.
When we go back to country, I'd say they're the toughest audiences. I think I get more nervous, say, when we go back to Mare Island or when we go up to Yirrkala and perform for them, because we're actually using their stories and taking them around the country and around, even overseas.
Deborah started dancing at age 5 at a ballet school in Brisbane, but learned Torres Strait dance from her mother.
I could talk about going to Mare Island. That's where my grandmother's from, so that felt... that was a huge privilege to be able to go back with the company to Mare and just try and visualise where my bloodline had come from. So I'd say that would be right at the top of my experiences.
She's also danced in northeast Arnhem Land, where much of Bangarra's inspiration comes from. 5 years ago, she took the Dreamtime creation stories of Arnhem Land overseas as a part of the production Bush in the United States and Europe.
When you get to go overseas to, say, cities like Paris and New York, because they're gorgeous cities as well, and to be able to take these stories and then feed them to an international audience and have them respond and have them sort of swallow that and digest that too, it's almost surreal. You pinch yourself.
But while international recognition is flattering, Deborah says she feels humbled by her Dedley nomination for Dancer of the Year.
I think it's quite special to be recognised, in particular by the community, because there are so many that do so much for the community. I think it feels quite an honour just to know that your own mob are there and noticing you as well, I guess.
To win, she'll have to stand out from 4 other dancers, 3 of whom have graced the stage with Bangarra.
And if you can't make it to the Dedley Awards, you can see all the highlights from the night next Sunday at 9:30 p.m. on SBS 1. That's almost all we have time for today. Next week on Living Black, we visit Rottnest Island off the coast of Western Australia and investigate claims that the country's largest Aboriginal deaths in custody burial ground has been badly neglected.
They sleep on it, they make love on it in the open, and they urinate on it.
That's next week on Living Black. If you'd like to see today's stories again, visit our website at sbs.com.au/livingblack. You can also follow us on YouTube, Facebook and Twitter. From all of the team here at Living Black, I'm Carla Grant. Thanks for joining us.